green flag still out. Checkered flag in the air. The 52nd Daytona 500 to Jimmy Lambert.